gentlemen. Yes. Ratway, he died on top, one full back rise. Now surely excitement killer. Ladies and gentlemen, no matter how much you package cocky with granite oil, cocky will never be cocky in the granite oil. My name is Oboyda Comic, and you're welcome to the Lockdown Comedy Hour. It's your every Monday live show, rebroadcast on Friday at 11 or 10 p.m. on your favorite channel, CMTV. It's that show where you get to know the in, the out, and the between of your comedian. It's that show where we sometimes go far from the jokes and get to know detailly and deeply about your comedians. Ladies and gentlemen, when we come back, it's showtime. Right after this jingle, Novi Smarty, Novi Smarty. Novi Smarty. Ladies and gentlemen, if you notice, there will be some few seconds of, we don't start. Why? That's because it's raining heavily in Fako, but we have told ourselves that we'll go shout, we'll go hear our voice from their homes. Amen, somebody. Amen. Want to pay tribute to actors and actresses out there, because this week we witnessed we lost somebody, a very talented guy. He died at 43, but for the past 4 years, bro has been battling with colon cancer. He died when the cancer has gotten to stage 4. Can we just clap for that guy? Because, no, he's a fighter. So this morning, we're going to be doing jokes around the movie industry. Ladies and gentlemen, believe it or not, Cameroon must have produced, or is going to produce in 2035, a film that is close to Black Panther. If you're not clapping home, you're jealous of somebody. The Cameroon movie industry has been through a lot of things. I want to tell you a story about Jeffrey Epule. Jeffrey is one of our A-list icons in the industry. He did a movie in 2007, one of his first. Ladies and gentlemen, after that movie, they organized a premiere in Yaoundé. And for the very first time in our area, our chief, he left the quartier to go and witness the movie premiere where his son was acting in. Ladies and gentlemen, it was a feature film. We watched film for 1 hour, 30 minutes. We will not see Jeffrey. People start grumbling for her. Who said a Epule Jeffrey there? We rewind the film. We will not see a Epule Jeffrey. Now his chief wake up. He said, I have never left my chiefdom. I left today to come and watch my son. Jeffrey, come here. Now Jeffrey come. Jeffrey, where are you? Jeffrey said, move, rewind now. Who not see Jeffrey? He said, Jeffrey, who saw you there? He said, well, he be the person. He said, that move away for that accident scene as motor jam, he shot for back. Blood of Jesus. That is what, ladies and gentlemen. We're paying tribute to the actors out there. Every movie maker, we know the job you guys are putting in. And that's why some few years after, Jeffrey acted in another movie. In that movie, it was a high-budget movie. Now, we needed a scene that would show that Jeffrey is in America. Now, we cannot fly Jeffrey to America because money not in the industry. Now, so, we decided to go for Limbe. So, Limbe is our America, and Kwakwa is our Cameroon. May people of Kwakwa understand that we are still with them in 100% together. So, in that film, Alene Menga is a father to Jeffrey. He had to call 1 week after when Jeffrey has gone to America. So he don't call. He say, hi, it's America. Jeffrey say, everything is fine. We don't shoot movie. Movie work are fine. They don't find the other. They don't make movie. Movie went through previewing, post-previewing, before it went to the premiere. We watched and rewatched that movie 70 times before we took it to the premiere. Ladies and gentlemen, when we went to that scene where Jeffrey's dad was to call Jeffrey and ask, hi, it's America, what we heard in the background was, when Papa promotes on your program, now for all man for year, now for all man for year, now for all man for year. Now this morning, ladies and gentlemen, throughout the show, we're still going to be dropping punchlines like that to celebrate our actors. And if there's any actor battling with cancer out there, it will never be a portion to die that young. Amen. Amen. So I want to leave you with this kid that was cooked some few months ago by Tanya Oboyda Comic, who today has develop another character called Papa Fokker. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy Shufai.